I went to the eye doctor and she said I have some inflammation under my eyes and I need to go get some blood work done. So we did, and it came back really weird for a 17-year-old, and then she said go to the hospital. So, and then they told me I had to have a kidney transplant. So it was a crazy series of events. When I first heard the news, I was like, I thought I was a regular 17-year-old, but apparently not. Had a couple issues going on, but I'm enjoying life how it is. I try to put it off and try to focus on what I'm doing on the golf course. But whenever I feel like it's kind of a bad thing, I go to the golf course, hit some balls, and it really helps me relieve some stress that I have. It's a very individual sport, not a team sport. It's all in your mind, and I love testing myself every day.
I think it's helped him, you know, again, I want to say a distraction, but it's something to help take his mind off of it. So that he can come out here and forget about it for a little bit and take the weight off. I think that's really helped him get through this. And I know with, you know, in his golf team, you know, they won district again this year in Steinbrenner, and that being a part of that, and that's helped my wife and I too, is help, you know, being a part of all that piece is really helped to kind of take our mind off of it as well. The sky's the limit for him. He's obviously gifted in golf. He's also a phenomenal student, and which is great. You know, I hope we get a kidney donated, and you know, he gets through this, and the other side is just as bright and cheery as it is today for him.